Well, South Jordan PD investigators, with help from the FBI, say they have identified the explosive substance discovered in a suspect's home Friday. Law enforcement believe that substance was a peroxide-based explosive allegedly manufactured by 42-year-old Ryan McManigal. Investigators found the explosives after police say he engaged in a shootout with officers and they took him into custody. The bomb squad safely detonated the explosives inside of that home Friday evening.